throughout London and the South East, shop staff were removing Lucozade from their shelves today as the manufacturers recalled an estimated 5 million bottles. The alert began when police learned of a plot to poison bottles of Lucozade and place them in the shops. A series of raids throughout the country this morning led to the arrest of 7 men and 3 women. Scotland Yard were worried that other people could still put the plan into operation, but no contaminated bottles have so far been found on sale. The decision to withdraw Lucozade from the shops was taken at the Brentford headquarters of SmithKline Beecham. As well as making consumer goods like Ribena and Brill Cream, they're also the world's fourth biggest pharmaceuticals firm. They believe the Lucozade plot is a protest against their use of animal experiments in developing new drugs.
Part of that research and development work does have to take place in animals, and I think that's why we have been targeted. Undoubtedly, groups like this are going for maximum publicity, and they will achieve that by hitting a major brand like Lucozade, which is on their consumer brand side, and of course isn't tested in animals, but notwithstanding, that's where they're going to get their publicity. So I think that's why we've been hitting this way.
The increasing violence of animal rights activists has already led to a string of attacks in the southeast. In 1988, a car bomb was successfully defused in Maidenhead. Less than a year later, armed men planted smoke bombs in a London fur shop. Recent cases, like the contamination of Heinz baby food, have highlighted the growth in so-called consumer terrorism. Former detective Rodney Whichelow was jailed for masterminding a multi-million pound blackmail plot. Meanwhile, animal rights groups have condemned the latest action.
Anyone that resorts to harming people or frightening people to try to achieve a more compassionate world for animals has got to be warped. Their logic is unbelievable because they are on the one hand saying that it's all right to cause suffering to people, but it's not okay to cause suffering to animals.
All the Lucozade recalled today will be destroyed. The company say it'll be at least 24 hours before they even consider putting the drink on sale again. John Taylor for Thames News.